Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Kudret. Today we have a tech mod from the Kizaku. You can see it. They send me from the Having Gifts. Thank you very much from here. You can look at the Having Gifts on the website, and they have a lot of stuff and a really nice price on it. And then today we this is again side by side mod, which is I love it. Most popular almost last couple of months for MTL users and all single coil atomizers. Side by side is so handy, and yeah, it's coming so famous, and then I don't have any problem with it. I'm happy. Autofold is nice device. We can look on the table and then we talk about it more. This is the package from the tech mod from the Kizaku. As you see it here, stay left, take right. This nice package. What is inside? We have one our products up here. We have one Type-C charging cable, which is white, and a one user manual. If you want, you can read this one. And here is one warranty card, which is no name or anything on it. And then here is the four battery, how to use it, and then you must read before you use the battery tag, and then everything up here. That's it. This is in package. And here is our device. Tech mod from the Kizaku side by side. This is now really famous with this kind of mod style, and that I really love it, which is my favorite MTL mods like the last almost 2 months kind of. And I have a gunmetal version up here. Here is, you can see Type-C charging port. We never say charge on it, you always charge separately your batteries. And under here, tech mod designed by Kizaku, made in China. And here is the our atomizer place. You see kizakutech.com. You can read and you can see all of that up here. And then 24 millimeters is fit here so easily with it, no problem. You can over 24 millimeter you will have a problem with it. Here is our battery case and a power button up and down. Our screen on the sides, tech modes. And a Kizaku up here. Here is zinc alloy and stainless steels they made out of this machine. It's really nice on the hand feeling, and everything is I really love it. And here we can put some battery inside, which is 18650 batteries. You can see the inside up there, plus under it. Sometimes you have a problem because I have a big fingers to hold this one. You have to be a little bit be careful about it when you are opening and closing, and I will always have a problem, but not make that much problem out of that. Yeah, sometimes make it difficult, but sometimes it's going so smoothly in there. Yep, it is. We put, there is no sound or nothing about it. And as you see here, some knurling from your power button. If we click on the menu here, 5 click turn it off the device, and a 5 click turn it off. And here is our menu. It's so simple menus up here. As you see it here, our wattage, and you see on the power mode, homage, and a battery gauger, and then our times. Yeah, if you click 3 times this one, I can put some atomizer on it, and it will be much easier for to go on the menu. I will put some RT up here. Yep. Yeah, here you can see if you click 3 times, you will see the power light up here. You can see the changing, and then if you go up and down button on the menu, you can swap all the modes. Here is the voltage modes, bypass, nickel, titanium, SS, and back to power mode up here. It's so easily voltage modes and the bypass, nickel, titanium, SS, and the power mode. As you see, the one time press and then turning back to power mode is going up to 80 watts, and then there is a round robin. Yeah, here is the, from the 5 watts to the 8 watts is going so fast and so nicely. If you press the up and down button in same time as here, you unlock the here up and down button. You see this is, but device is still firing. If you click one more time, unlocked, and then you can change your wattage up here. Still firing, but there is not nowhere if you can lock all these three buttons up here. But I don't have any problem with it. I don't want to lock this power button anyway. If it is these two buttons are locked, for me is perfectly nothing problem. If we do some size comparing up here, which is so famous last couple of months, Aspire Mix Mode up here is both of them 18650, and you can turn this one 18350, but now it's 18650. It's a little bit smaller than the Aspire Mix, and you see your atomizer place and everything, and a couple of different, because power button on the Aspire Mix on the front, and on the Kizaku mode on the side, and then here is the screen from the Mix mode on the under it, and a Tech mode on the side, which is on the hands. I think Tech mode from the Kizaku on the hand is feeling better. I don't have any problem with the firing or anything. If you are right-handed, you can fire like this, and if you are left-handed, you can fire like this. I don't have any problem with it. I love it. Yeah, on the hand is, I don't know, but Tech mode is, I think, is better on the hand. Yeah, not much talk about it. Let's vape, and then we talk about more. That was the Kizaku Tech mode I'm using on the from the BP mods Pioneer MTL RTA. You can see it. It's really nice matching together. I love it. This way it is looking, and now it's holding it. Let's vape. I'm using on the 19 watts. Yeah. Actually, for the mods, I don't have any complaint about it. I don't have any issues at all. I love it. I love it. I love it. Which is, I got the Aspire Mix almost like 2 months ago or something. I was so happy with it. I've been using every day. But after I get a Tech mod, Aspire Mix go on site, and then Tech mod came first. I don't know. I just have that feeling like about the firing, like that power is a little bit more powerful than Aspire Mix, and on the hand it's so handy, especially with the on the side here power button is so nice. I love it on the hand. This feeling is so perfect. Yeah, I know it's little bit, just a little bit heavier than Aspire Mix, but out of that, I love how to use this one, like all the quality and the power things, and on the hands, which is you can see on my Instagram. I will put somewhere here. I've been sharing all pictures up there, and you can see it there with the Kizaku mode. I've been using all the time, every day. I don't have any problem with it. I don't have that much to complain, and I have too much to say about it, which is Type-C charging. If you want to charge on that, we're not saying charge on that, but Type-C charging is always best, fast charging and everything. And the menus on the side, and the power button on the side, I love it. On the hand is so good. Like, I've been so telling, I don't have that much to talk about it. I love this mod. Yeah, not to say anything. I recommend it all of you. Don't waste your time. Get one for yourself. Yeah, thank you very much for watching me. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself.